guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure to smash that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
And y'all are probably wondering, why are they wearing the crazy stuff? Mama, let them know what's going
guys,
on.
Guys, it's Halloween weekend. Bit everywhere. It's Halloween weekend. We've been looking forward to dressing up all weekend. So today, you're gonna get something different tomorrow. Today, you are getting the rad 80s. Jordan went all out with his prom suit. I'm so loving this because I love 80s fashion. I love the bright colors. The fishnet gloves, I mean, come on, guys.
Looking fierce.
Yes,
mama.
I love the 80s. So I was super excited for this. But so today, we're listening to the Beastie Boys. We got it. Quite a few emails saying, if you're doing 80s, you have to do this song, you have to do the Beastie Boys. And then quite a few people saying, why haven't you done the Beastie Boys
right. It's been a long time. It's been a while.
So we're doing Beastie Boys, No Sleep Till Brooklyn.
Haven't heard this song, but we did get a shirt sent to us that was No Sleep
right.
Till Brooklyn. We've heard Paul Revere,
Hold it now, hit it now,
or something like that. But we haven't heard this one, so.
I've heard my parents, I'm stepping on this, I've heard my parents yell out No Sleep Till Brooklyn, like yell it out like it's an anthem or something, but I haven't heard the song.
So let's go ahead and get into it. Beastie Boys, No Sleep Till Brooklyn, let's go.
No Sleep Till!
Ooh. Rock? Rock Beastie Boys?
What?
Before it even starts, I'm sorry, we're only 20 seconds in, but we haven't heard this from Beastie Boys. Kind of the heavy guitar rock stuff.
I feel like, did they do this a lot? Like, did they incorporate just a little bit of rock sound in with their hip-hop? Because I'm really...
I've never heard it.
I don't know, right. But I'm really digging the right. sound. I can see the sound catching on because it's got that really cool, catchy beat.
It's got a
hip-hop,
good riff.
But then it's got the catchy part of rock, yes. Which is the riff. So you got the beat from hip-hop. Riff from rock, you put them together. I feel like this is gonna be awesome.
Sorry, guys. Sorry to pause so early. I just wanted to ask you guys if they do that.
That's,
often.
It's got that heavy riff. Yeah. Like we're about to listen to a rock song.
See, I was about
Why?
To say, like, this is super cool, and I'm surprised, like, it didn't really catch on. Like, the rap flow kind of over the rock instruments.
Yes.
I'm loving every bit of it.
I'm loving every minute of it, but I'm just so mad. Like, why did we ever get away from this type of cadence? Like, my favorite thing about the Beastie Boys is when they're singing their verses, you never know who's going to come in next,
the
and you never know if they're
the
even going to finish their sentence.
Exactly.
Because the other one can come in, and I just feel like they play off each other so well, better than any group we've ever listened to. And this is like not even seeing them play off each other live. This is just hearing how well they can just go back
right.
and forth and come in at different times is my favorite
See, the
part.
Beastie Boys, they've had to be like childhood friends or grow up
something right.
like that. Because their chemistry, how they come in and out just flawlessly. But
so cool.
again, the riff of this song
it's
and
the
rap flow on top of
but
it.
But then the drums
yes.
are hitting really
hey,
heavy.
Give us some more Beastie Boys that's like this.
Yeah.
I'm all for this.
Dang. 100%. This is like a perfect fusion.
Yes.
He's in the back cause he's keezing with a hole. We gotta say it in the trunk with money in his bag. We ain't guys in the front and Brooklyn's in the back. Why don't you let my ride? Now I'm sleeping till. Now
Thank you.
Now, sleep to Brooklyn.
Rad solo. One of the hardest things for me to have to admit that I've learned from this channel is how cool my parents were. Like, right before we started this, I was like, I've heard my parents yell out the no sleep till Brooklyn. Like, I've heard them yell out that last little bit. I've heard them do that before. But I was like, oh, why are they doing that? Like, what's the point? But now listening, I'm like, dang, they were so cool, and I just missed out on all that. Like, no, all of that cool.
Beastie Boys were awesome.
Yeah.
And I have another question. Who is the band in this? Like, who's playing guitar?
Yeah,
who's playing drums? Because, you know,
you're right. I never thought about Beastie Boys just doing the rapping.
From everything we've heard and the one video we've seen, they've just kind of done the rapping. So I want to know who's behind the actual instruments.
We've never seen them live, which I don't know if Beastie Boys are they. Mm. They probably are fun live.
I can imagine they're full of energy.
That's a good question because I never thought about it. Are they just, you know, vocals? Like, they probably don't do any of the instruments behind it. I don't know. We haven't seen a video of them. We've only seen we've only seen one video, not a live.
Right, exactly.
Like a music video.
Let's get back.
Ready.
Oh my god. I know that ain't a beast. Hold on 1 second.
Golly.
That may have been, like, no lie, that may have been one of the best solo, or no, I'm not gonna say solo, because they were singing over it, but that last minute and a half, did you hear that guitar?
I wasn't expecting that in a Beastie Boys.
That's what I'm saying. Absolute shred. Absolute burn the strings up, shredding it. Who was the guitar player in this song?
They made me literally go, God, like G-A-W, yeah. God, like that was amazing.
That is by far now my new favorite Beastie Boys song, so thank you guys so, so much
my
for
favorite.
That suggestion.
I like that, and I think that it was like really cool to see, like, I think you mentioned like the rock side that they brought into it, and I think that's kind of made us like it so much more, because it was like the perfect fusion. But like I said, like, dang, our parents were cool. Y'all had the best music, so I was really happy to listen to another Beastie Boys.
But guys, thank you so much. That's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new subscribers, you have a goal every day. Mama, remind them of that goal.
Well, you got to make somebody smile.
We'll see you guys later.